carrying her and Mary to school. I discovered that it's tools. And amassed a small pile of scrap lumber. So I built a rabbit box. I set it facing north. Carve a poor song and a kitten, both of which were a bitch to set free. Cause I thought they wasn't gonna bite me, but we all three escaped safely. I took my single shotgun, put on my camouflage, hid in the neighbor's pasture out by the little cow farm. And finally, after a long while, a bunch of doves flew by. In a huddle on the power line. So I hang with an eagle's eye and fired bedwoods. Two pigeons that fell like beanbags into the weeds. They sure looked like doves to me.